All right, what is good, ladies and gentlemen? Game Day J reporting in. Thank you guys for tuning in. Splatoon. I have not played this game for ages. I had a couple matches before I got in here, a little warm-up. And people are still horrible at this game. You know what I'm saying? Like, no help. I don't know if people just picked the game up or whatever, but you can definitely tell these people are definitely new. They're very new. And, yeah, so I haven't played this in a while, but it's all good. It's all good. They took it? Why? How? What are you guys doing? Do your job. Wow, that was a random grenade. How did this guy know? How does this lead king guy know? Is he still sitting there or did he die? Come on, people. We gotta move in. I'm trying to ink up this area so we don't get destroyed. Okay, whatever. How hard is it to stand on this thing? How hard is it? Fuck, I fell off this bitch. I got greedy with my special. You know these guys are just waiting over here. I'm about to get sniped. Wow, signaling and everything. Like, people, do your job. Please, for God's sakes, do your job. Ugh, jump into this guy. How the hell they got it into 30% already? I mean... a little help? Can I get a little help? Shooting the piss out of this guy. He's able to activate that shit? Come on up. Dare you. Dude, do something. I'll never shoot no shit up here, boy. Okay, he's activated where they're at. Do your job then. Why is he not dead? Get up there, man. These guys are sitting in the background shooting. These must be really new. Kimberly, look at you. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing up here? Are you sniping? God, fucking weirdo. We didn't take the lead, though. That's the problem. Come on. Do your job. Dude, you see how far we have to get it in? And these guys are not moving. They're literally, this Kimberly chick is literally camped up here. It's not working. Whatever you think you're doing, it's not working. God. Get down! Oh my fucking hell. I feel like this thing's not moving. Did they hack this game? Or are we just that bad? I shot him. What the fuck happened? I don't get how he got away. I don't get how he got away. I shot where he was gonna be, and I shot where he was. See what I'm saying? People, pay attention. 15 seconds. How the hell did I get stuck? I got stuck.
Alright, whatever. We're not going to win this. These guys are not even trying to get on it. I'm looking at the map right now.
I'm looking at the map right now on the fucking pad. These guys are not getting on it. There was two people in the middle. The sniper and whoever else was up there. The tower went through the middle. These guys didn't even jump on it. Didn't even attempt. They were just like, I give up. I know we're going to lose. Going for kills. That's what Kimberly's about. That's why you're still an A, man. That's why you're still an A class. Garbage, man. Already coming back to a bad start. I lost two matches before this, before I actually hit record. And then I come in, I was like, fuck it, I'm going to start recording. Wow, we're going back to this level again. Even the first two rounds I said I didn't record, they were on this level. So this is the fourth time I'm coming back to Flounder Heights, which I like. I like this level a lot, but the people I end up playing with, man. Yabbage. Yabbage. Trying to get my special so I can beam these kids. Maybe we can get up here. This might be a good way to go. If their team's not paying attention. Here we go, we got one of them. Oh, he beamed it? There was just one person chilling up top. Where's my team at? You guys are trying to flank around. I mean, I guess they're trying. Already they're moving this thing in and they're not really doing much. I'm just gonna sit on it and die. Okay, my team's in the middle. Will they get on the thing though? Will they get on it though? Nope, they're not. They're just gonna fight. They're just gonna back up and fight. No joke, that's what I'm seeing. I feel like I gotta go up and do something. Like, this team is not gonna get up and do anything. Do something, man. Ah, is that, I swear that's what this game's turned into. Just who can get the most kills? It doesn't matter about winning anymore. I mean, I guess. Nobody gives a fuck. Yeah, fuck it, I don't care. We take the lead, that's all I need. That should hit a lot of people. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Let's take it to him. There we go. I mean, if I can win with them, then I'll win with them. But I'm not here for kills. So we have all these beacons around here. Nobody's jumping to them. How the hell did you swim over there even though it was inked? This whole area was inked. We're gonna lose if we fight a good team. If I end up staying with these guys and we end up fighting a good team, we're definitely gonna lose. Wow, I don't know how you fucking didn't die. I shot you point blank. Jump into this dude right here, even though he's not paying attention that the tower is coming. I feel somebody coming up. Swim away, game day. Okay, I don't think he sees me. I don't think he sees me. Okay. We're getting ink. We're doing okay. Where the hell did he go? I swear he just disappeared on that shit.
fish. She was slowed down, I was slowed down, and he still was able to kill me. Even though his friend was up top not knowing what was going on. His friend was up top, but he didn't know what was going on. Crazy. Finally, I have to fucking move my camera all crazy to get the kill. Got him, coach. And his little friend was trying to hide. Come on, 10 seconds of this shit. Let's go. I guess it's a better strategy not to go for a kill if you know it's going to be over. Like, don't try to put yourself in a situation. Don't put yourself in a situation where you need to get yourself killed so they have an opportunity to push back. Still, though, if we play a really good team, I don't think this is going to work. I don't think this little loadout, what these guys are doing, is going to work. So, 1-5. 1-5, man. Even though I didn't record the first two. Or three, I don't know. I can't remember anymore. I can't remember. I don't know. Whatever. We'll stay in here and see what happens. Finally, I get to see this fucking resort level. This game was like boycotting this level or something. I do think when they come out with Splatoon 2 or whatever they do in the future with this game, it needs to be level picked. You need to be able to pick levels. You know what I mean? You shouldn't be locked into whatever the game has to decide. Does that make sense? Does that make sense, eh? Of course they have it. Go ahead and put that there. I don't think anybody's coming. I feel like the game's running really slow. Yeah, it feels like it's running really slow. Did this guy die? Because I swear to God, he just swam through here. Like it was nothing. Okay. Just gonna sit up here and roll it in. Ooh, thank you, dude. You saved my ass. Okay, this thing moved back yet? Where is it? Wait, where is it? There it is. I can't swim up this, though. Lame. Here you go. Whoa, there was so much shit going down right there, nobody knew. Nobody knew what the fuck to think. I feel like this level's gotten bigger. Like, I'm looking at the map, it looks way bigger. You know? Ooh, almost flunked the dunk right there. Okay, these guys are not actually paying attention to what they're supposed to be doing. Fuck that. Oh, I didn't know his friends were up here. I didn't know his friend was up here. Alright, they're actually trying to ride it in. Oh, nice beam. Nice beam. You guys paying attention, though? Because they're pushing really hard. Like, non-stop. I shot him. He was right there in my face. It's kind of weird that he was right there in my face and the game said otherwise. What? How did he jump over while he's getting shot? Watch, I'm gonna watch my replay over on my video and it's not gonna say that he was... It's not gonna say that I was shooting him. So I'm seeing lag in the fucking screen, even though it shouldn't be any kind of lag. What the hell's going on? I'm telling you, my screen's going slow on my monitor. Really? You guys just gonna let him come in and do that? We got 1 minute left of this bullshit. Come on, people. Do your fucking job. How the fuck did I get knocked down? Get up this thing. Jump in here, man. I swear, there's one person that's just fighting everybody. He's not really doing his job. Jump into this dude. Just beat him right here. Can we make it in here? Jump into this guy. He's already in there. Jump into him. Yeah. You guys fucking worried the shit out of me, whoever you are. I mean, I like interesting matches where people don't just give in. But you let them... You guys learn... Like, I see two people on the screen that are just... This must be their strategy. You two go ahead and shoot, and then I'll just ride it in type thing. That's what it seems like. And there's people that were in different areas that weren't even in the same direction that the tower was going, so it didn't fucking matter. It was just like, yo, if they're not gonna worry about it, then the other team's gonna have to jump. And I swear, they weren't worrying about it. We'll see what happens next round. Alright, this might be the final round. Maybe I'll do one more. We'll see how long this one takes. Oh my god, we got a sniper. And they got two rollers. Alright, fuck this shit right here. Fuck trying to do all this goofy shit over here. Okay, I figured out. I need to actually have one of the things right here. So we can get in here quick. I know you're up there. He wasn't even looking at me though. Okay, he full powered it and he aimed where I was. Get up here at this dude. Go ahead and help you up. Okay. Get up here and do some work. Get off that shit, you dick. Get off that shit, yeah, dick. How did he get back here so fast? He doesn't even have his power respawn. Wow, did he just roll it in? Ooh, game day, baby! It's game day, baby! Let's go. I won that shit. Okay, whoever was on it before me, they did a really good job getting it in there. But I won that shit, okay? Give me my fucking props. I won that shit. There is an I in team. It's game day. Game day stands for the one letter. The one letter stands for game day, okay? That was fun. Shit, should I go on another one? I'll just end that right there. But anyways, people, thank you for stopping by. I'm probably going to play another round or another session. That's usually what I do. I usually have, like, throughout the week when I feel like playing this game or whatever game I'm playing at the moment, I try to get a little session in and so you guys can have a few videos throughout the week and whenever I feel like posting. Because I might not come back to this game for a while, you know. I have other games I want to play or I get distracted with just like anybody else. I can't play one game on this channel. That's why there's a fucking session and there's tons of playlists here. Check them out. Alright, thank you guys for stopping by. Please like, subscribe, tell your friends. Follow me on Twitter at GameDay2011. I'm out.